Petro. Let me pray. One, two, three, four. Every praise, every praise. this morning. Hallelujah. Every praise is to our God. Hallelujah. I'm gonna sing in the middle of a storm. Hallelujah. I got on one thing, the same God who never fail will not fail me now. You won't fail me now in the waiting. The same God who never laid is working all things out. He's working all things out. Oh yes, I will lift you high in the lowest valley. Yes, I will bless your name.
Through God, you told me that in all things to give thanks, amen, and to bless your name, because I believe each and every promise, amen. We believe what the Word of God says, and that's why we stand on the Word of God, amen. Hallelujah. Right now, for you to just dwell among us, oh God. Minister to us, each and every one of us in this house today, God. Have your way. If you believe in God and you're trusting Him to work it out, to bring it to pass, amen. Whatever it is, I'm reminded of the Word of God. I can't tell you exactly where it is in the scripture, but He said, command me those things concerning you according to my word. Amen. And He says that every promise is yes and amen. So all we got to do is give Him His word back to Him. Amen. You said it. I believe it. You said it. It is done. Come on, let's just affirm it today. You said it, and I believed it. You said it, it is done. In the name of Jesus, you said it. So I believe it, 'cause you said it, it is done. And I receive it 'cause you said it. Already done. Praise in the heavens.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. The battle has already been won.
Thank you, Jesus.
The victory is already yours. And it's because our God said it.
Amen.
We just got to believe it. We just got to receive it.
Amen.
Thank regardless you, of what the world show us, we got to stand on the word of God simply because every word is yes and amen. God, we receive it right now.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. You were the Word at the beginning, one with God, our Lord Most High. You hid in glory and creation, now revealed in you our Christ. What a beautiful name it is. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus. You didn't want heaven without us, so Jesus, you brought heaven down. My sin was great, your love was greater. What can separate us now? What a wonderful name it is. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a wonderful name it is. Nothing compares. What a wonderful name it is. No matter what the situation, we can call on the name of Jesus. It's like writing a check. Whatever you want, whatever you believe in God for, signature. Amen. When his name, when it's done in his name, as we reside and abide in his name, he said that we can ask whatever, and not that we might have it, but we shall receive it. Amen. In the name of Jesus.
What a beautiful name it is. In Spanish is qué hermoso. Can you learn Spanish now? Hermoso. Benediction is you go now here by accident. Wherever you go, God is sending you there. Whatever you are, God has put you there. He has a purpose in you being there. Christ, who indulges you, has something he wants to do through you. Whatever you are, the Holy Spirit who guides and leads you will show you things to come. Be open to his leading today. Believe this and go in his grace and love and power. In the name of him who is the way, the truth, and the life, Jesus, our Lord and Savior. And every single one say, amen.
Amen. Now, after the service, we have beer for you. Root beer. God bless you.
What a beautiful name it is. What a beautiful name it is.